Welcome to Engineering Knowledge. In continuation to our previous topic, implementation of discrete time system for lattice structure for all pole filter. Now we will study the Shure constability test for IR filter and some examples of lattice structure, how to form a lattice structure for all pole filters. Suppose it is given all pole filter HZ 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 13 by 24 Z inverse plus 5 by 8 Z minus 2 plus 1 by 3 Z minus 3, and we will assume it as a polynomial 1 upon A3 Z, where 3 is the third degree of polynomial. Now we have the general equation of A3 Z using the formula discussed in previous video. A3 Z is equal to 1 plus A3 1 Z inverse plus A3 2 Z minus 2 plus A3 3 Z ratio minus 3. Now comparing these equations, we will get the filter coefficient A3. A is our filter coefficient. A31 is 13 by 24. A32 is 5 by 8. A33 is 1 by 3. Now again, we know that Km is equal to AMM by previous formula. So K3 is equal to 1 by 3. M is equal to 3 here. Now the step are simple. First step, forming the reverse polynomial of this A3Z. Reverse polynomial forming is very easy. B3Z, just reversing the coefficient, that is highest coefficient will come first, second highest will come second, third highest will come second, and first is come last. Coefficients are present in reverse order and powers are same, Z minus 2, Z minus 1, Z minus 1, Z minus 2, Z minus 3. Okay, coefficient are 1, 13 by 24, 5 by 8, 1 by 3. Coefficient are now 1, 13 by 24, 5 by 8, 1 by 3, reversing the order. Now second step, using step down recursion formula, finding the A2Z. Now A2Z is A3Z minus 1 upon 3, B3Z upon 1 minus 1 upon 3 square. This is Km basically, using the formula. K3, here K3 and 1 minus K3 square. So putting these values, A3Z here and B3Z is this one. These two values we can put here. A3Z is this one. And forming the equation, we will have A2Z, 1 plus 3 by 8 Z raised to power minus 1 plus 1 by 2 Z raised to minus 2. Again comparing with the standard form, 1 plus A21 Z inverse plus A22 Z minus 2. Comparing, we get the filter coefficient A21 is 3 by 8, A22 is 1 by 2, and A22 1 by 2, or K2 is what? K2 is, by this formula, M equal to 2. K2 is A22, K2 is A22 is equal to 1 by 2. So we have now second coefficient. This is the first coefficient. Now it is the second lattice coefficient or reflection coefficient. Now step 3, again we will form the reverse polynomial of A2Z. 1 by 2 comes first, 3 by 2, 8 comes second, and 1 reversing the coefficient. 1, 3 by 8, 1 by 2. Reversing the coefficient. 1, 3 by 8, 1 by 2. And powers will remain same. Now step 4, again step down. 1 A1Z is equal to A2Z minus 1 by 2 B2Z upon 1 minus 1 by 2 square. This 1 by 2 is K2. 1 by 2 is K2 here. I'm putting the values of A2Z and B2Z from this equation and solving the equation, we got 1 plus 1 upon 4 Z inverse, that is A1Z. Then comparing again with the standard equation, 1 plus A1 1 Z inverse, this is A1 by 1 by 4, A1 1 1 by 4, and K1 is what? By this formula, K1 is equal to A1 1, M equal to 1. So K1 equal to A1 1 1 by 4. This is the last lattice coefficient. So we will have these three lattice coefficient. Now we can draw the lattice structure. Okay. Similarly, next formula, next equation we can have. First we will draw the lattice structure of previous value. Lattice structure is HZ equal to 1 upon, this is given, and filter coefficient are 13 by 24, 5 by 8, 1 by 3. Okay. Leave it. Now again, we will study now we have that lattice coefficient K1, K2, K3 values, and now we will plot, we will draw the structures direct from 1 and lattice structure Direct form one structure is using that filter coefficient 13 by 24, 5 by 8, 1 by 3, 13 by 24, 5 by 8, 1 by 3 by this direct form structure. And using K1, K2, K3 values, we will draw this structure. It is standard structure, just putting the value of K1. It is always a standard structure, same structure. And values of K1, minus K1, K2, minus K2, K3, minus K3. It is F3, third stage, M equal to 3. First stage, second stage, third stage. You have to draw this lattice structure when you are asked to do so. And next is Shuer-Kahn stability test. It states that the polynomial AZ has all its root inside the unit circle. The polynomial AZ, this is polynomial. It should always be in poles, because poles of any filter decides the stability of that filter. If poles are under unit circle, then it is stable. Poles are outer unit circle, then it is unstable. And poles are on the unit circle, then it is marginally stable. So Shuer-Kahn stability test simply states that the polynomial AZ, which are the poles, has all its roots inside the unit circle if and only if reflection coefficient Km satisfied the condition Km, magnitude of Km should always be less than 1 for all values of m. So just for the Shuer-Kahn stability test, we have to do the procedure finding the A3Z, finding the poles, polynomial, and do the step down recursion for every value of m, and finding the different k's, and check it out that if all the k's are less than 1 or not. If all the k's k1, k2, k3 are less than 1 in magnitude, then it is system is stable. In magnitude means if it was minus 1 by 4, then it is also stable, because minus 1 by 4 magnitude is again less than 1. So we have to check this system is stable or not, and it is known as Shuer-Kahn stability test. Okay, now last example. Find Hz and filter coefficient for lattice coefficient. Suppose now it is given, we are given the lattice coefficient and we have to find out the Hz. Then the process will just revert, because in that process we have used step down recursion. Now we will use forward recursion. Forward recursion says that first we will form m equal to 1, first order polynomial a1z, 1 plus k1z inverse, b1z, reverse polynomial k1 plus z inverse. This is the first order polynomial. K1 value is given, 1 plus 1 by 4z. Whichever the value of k1 we will put here. And using forward recursion formula, that is amz equal to am minus 1z plus km bm minus 1z into z inverse. This is the forward recursion formula. Put m equal to 2, because now from first order to second order you have to find the a to z. So a to z equal to a1z plus k2 z inverse b1z. K2 we know, k2 is given already, 1 by 2. a1z we have formed from the k1, a1z and b1z we have formed also. And putting the value of these a1z, b1z and k2, we will have a to z. Suppose this is a to z after solving. Now we can form also b2z, its reverse polynomial. Again this process is same, reverse polynomial, coefficients are placed in reverse order. And from a to z we can have filter coefficient a21, a22 also, a21 and a22 also, but it is not needed. And again the recursion, because now it's three stage filter, because k3 is given. So a3z is a2z plus k3z minus 1 b2z. Third stage recursion, m equal to 3 now. Putting the value of a2z from last recursion, b2z from last polynomial, k3 is given. And after putting these values, we will have a3z in this equation. Now it is a final polynomial. And we will have that filter coefficient from here, 13 by 24, a31, 5 by 8, a32, 1 by 3, a33. And this is the answer required. So there are two types of numericals come in lattice structure. First we are given the lattice coefficient and we have to find the filter coefficient using this forward recursion. And second is we have given a structure, we have given a transform function and system function, and with the filter coefficient we have to find the lattice coefficient using step down recursion formula and draw the lattice structure obviously.